And he called it simply Cedar's Blues. Here we go.